So if your Mavic Pro battery has all four lights on, the easy way to fix this is to act like you're turning your Mavic Pro off. So act like it's still in the drone. One, two, and you can power off the lights. This happened to me because I had this plugged into my Hype Gear inverter from my backpack overnight. And when I came this morning to check on it, it had all four lights on. So that's how you fix it.